the most important for the Namibia Statistics Agency and also for the rest of the African continent on statistics is that it be accessible and free to everyone, irrespective of where you are and whether you have access to internet or not. This mandate is, according to communication specialist of the NSA, Nelson Ashipala, complied to very well by the agency since its establishment 3 years ago.
With us, the NSA, we are glad to say that we have been making strides in making sure that we do live up to this mandate. We have come up with initiatives such as the web GIS. We have come up with initiatives such as data portals, you know, where a person can access information from anywhere where they are with a mobile phone. So this is why we are celebrating this day. Our data processing center is one of the highest. It's got one of the highest standards in Africa, if not the best in Africa.
The NSA continues to be surprised at the level of interest in statistics by the general public. Ashipala stressed that this interest makes a huge difference, not only to the NSA's efforts to really be on point, but also in the strategic plans of the public and private sectors.
We can talk about planning, we can talk about unemployment, we can talk about mortality, we can talk about fertility, but if we do not have numbers, if we do not have concrete evidence on how this is happening, how many people are dying, to be honest, we will not know or will not be able to plan very well. And to be honest, with the Namibian Statistics Agency, we have made provisions, you know, we are now able to use evidence-based planning. Someone can refer back to a publication and say, look, the population for the unemployment population for Otamanzi is at 7%. So when we go back to set up in employment creation measures and whatnot, we can refer back to statistics.
Regarding relations with other African statistic organizations, Ashipala says the NSA has very good relationships from which the organization gets sufficient support and guidance. At the celebration of Africa Statistics Day, the general public had the opportunity to learn more on how the NSA go about gathering the necessary statistics.